$11 about going to pot. Phantom Hawk, I think, is some chance at $12, probably over the odds. Just about set. Race 9, Gawler. Favourite going off is number 7, Spirit of Pop. Green lights turned on, lures running. Race 9, Gawler, they're ready. Set, away. Now spearing out there was Phantom Hawk. It lobbed on the lead, it clearly. Coming over to Schwa, got check. Favourite in bother as well. Leader gets away. So it's Phantom Hawk by 4. Emily Fabro runs on. Now Spirit of Pop gets busy. Then Watto's Revenge, Knuckles Curly, Goober Brown to Schwa. And going to pot out wide, Spirit of Pop looms alongside Phantom Hawk. And Spirit of Pop wins from Phantom Hawk and Emily Fabro. Watto's Revenge 4th from Knuckles Curly. Deschwa going to pot. Goober Brown, favourite recovering after an early check to get the money. Spirit of Pop, Angela Modra, number 7. Best backed runner wins. And Angela Modra prepares him. Spirit of Pop, 2 second Phantom Hawk. He ran a cheeky run.